Infirmitatem suam, pobre disciplinae, sit vere unia Deus Abraão, Deus Isaac e Deus Jacob se conheço. Venim ser a templa e lexionem sua nobis. Por vide artis vidus e conversorus perfeccia de quatro generazione, et hostea vitam eternam, a beatis sine fine, adubate Domino nostro Iesu Christo, qui cum Padre et Spiritus Sancto vive et regna Deus per omnia saecula saeculorum. By the power of God who has joined you together, and by your own generous surrender to each other, a great sacrament has been realized. The earthly love between you has been overlaid by the supernatural love of Christ for the Church. Your new fellowship is a spectacle pleasing to God and to angels, for it is a union which surpasses all others, destined as it is to populate the Church of God in heaven and on earth. Christian marriage, since it is a sacrament, is a true participation in the redeeming life of Jesus. As Christian spouses, the very blood of the Savior is mingled with the blood that flows through our veins. Know that you are the temple of God and that your bodies are the members of Christ. On this, the day of your nuptials, you give grace to each other, and every day of your life you must continue to give each other this grace. More than a union of bodies, chaste wedlock is a union of souls. To the extent that your souls become more and more closely knit together, in that same proportion you will find your mutual love and happiness increasing from year to year. The husband is to be the savior of his wife, as Christ is the savior of his church. The wife must be the support of her husband, as the church is ever the faithful co-worker with Christ. Be mindful that in the world today, the enemies of Christian wedlock are multiplying. Unless you are on your guard, the spirit of darkness will seduce you with the enticing temptation that infidelity is so much easier than purity, or selfishness and pleasure-seeking so much more fashionable than the blessings of children. Far from betting the false attitude and lacks morals found among worldlings, you as Christian spouses are bound to repudiate the like by word and especially by example. But there is no reason to become faint-hearted. A truly successful, happy, and holy marriage is possible for you, no matter how evil the environment. You will not be alone. God is a partner in your sacred resolve. Observe his laws, and you will find him ever faithful in guiding you over the rough paths into the way that assures harmony, contentment, and peace.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Congratulations.
Congratulations! Congrats, finally. Congrats.